Hi, I'm Mr. Sam, the allotment man, and this is my allotment. This is my dad, and that's Neville. And we're going to have a look around the plot and see what we've been up to over the last 2 months. Okay, so let's have a look in the shed and see what's happening. Neville, out the way. Let's have a look in the shed. It's very exciting. Out the way. Are you all right? Are you okay? No. Lovely. Nice. Okay. So Neville is now out of the way of the shed. So let's have a look inside. Oh, it's a bit jammy. Whoa, it's worked. The experiment has worked. Out you come. Out you come. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, it's the return of the clone. Yes, you thought the clone had deceased. That way. But what we have done, we have retrained the clone because we need no weeding to be done. He is now our sound technician. He's a technician, you see.
Sound.
Your technician. So, pardon?
Your banana.
It's not a banana. What is it?
Technician.
He's a technician. So there we are. So let's get on with the rest of the film with the technician. So it's nearing the end of June and our potatoes are coming up. Look at that. Now these are the potatoes that Neville put in the ground. Neville, can you tell us anything about these potatoes?
Perfect.
Pardon?
They're perfect. Flowering, yeah. All the same height, nice fresh green leaves, very healthy. I'm sure you're going to get a very good crop from my side.
But all right.
Looking at the... See you later, mate. Yeah. Looking at your side.
What do you mean, my side? There's nothing wrong with my side.
Have you dug any up?
Yes.
Any potatoes?
One or two small ones.
From?
Knobbly ends.
Knobbly potatoes. We dug some of yours up and they were all right, to be honest.
Thank you very much.
They were okay. Yeah. So these are our potatoes. We're going to be...
Are we digging any more up?
Yeah, we're going to dig some up today.
Of yours.
Can I
take them home?
Yes. No. So we're going to dig up some potatoes in a moment. But first of all, let's have a look at the onions.
Now those ones over there are cooking ones.
How are we doing? Are you doing all right?
I'm saying that those onions over there, I have never seen onions like that down this allotment I've got.
Are they very good onions?
They are exceptionally
good. Exceptionally, very good.
No disease and good bulbous.
Good, very bulbous and
very
disease-less.
Very good. They'll store exactly well.
So there we are.
Keep an eye on them so they don't go to seed.
Right.
Don't let them go too
leggy. How do we know when they're going to seed?
You get a bloody great seed pod on the top. What do you think?
That's what you're going to do. That's it. Very good.
On that tall one there, look.
Right.
See that?
This one there. All right. We've got to break that off. Let's just make sure we can see this.
A seed pod will develop on there, but not yet. Wait for the seed pod. If the seed pod develops, just nip it out.
All right, okay.
Don't leave a hole in here because the water will go down and rot your onion.
So how do you stop? Yeah. How do you not get a hole?
You just rub it off the end, like you just said.
Off end. Are you listening?
No. No, he's not. So there we are. Right, let's look behind us, guys. And look, we've got cabbages here.
Yeah. Impressed with those as well.
You're impressed with these cabbages. You thought we didn't know what we were doing, didn't you?
Oh, I wouldn't have said that because your dad was here. But I just said that you'd overcrowded it. That's all I said.
Yeah, we had put a few too many in there.
So see, you've got one, two, you've got about a dozen cabbages that are ready for eating.
Yeah. All right. Well, we're going to pull a cabbage then in a minute. So enough of this excitement.
Are they spring cabbages?
No, not yet. Enough of this.
Summer cabbages.
I'm still talking. Enough of this excitement. Let's dig something up.
Sorry?
Are you ready to dig something up, boys?
What?
Are you ready to dig something up?
Oh, yes, sorry.
Goodness sake.
Yes,
we're ready. I'm not doing any more videos with you guys. It's ridiculous. Let's get a spade or something.
Spade?
Or a fork.
You don't use a spade, you use a fork.
Right.
I got a potato fork.
Honestly,
I'll dedicate
I don't know what
to
I'm
you.
Doing here. It's ridiculous. Right, guys, we're going to leave you up to the old men, and they're going to dig up some potatoes. So off you go, guys.
Right. As these are the ones you planted,
yeah.
I'll dig them up.
Yeah, because I can't, I've got a bad leg.
He can't dig them up because he fell off a wall in France. when he was on holiday, and a young nurse had to stitch him up. Didn't she? Right. So I will do the digging.
Straight down.
Straight down?
Yeah. Deep as you can.
This is not a... There is a special fork you can get.
I'm giving it to you.
Which, this
got
isn't
flat,
it.
Flat tongs.
Because Neville's got one and he's going to donate it to the plot. Isn't he nice?
Get
and
on with it.
They have flat
what?
Tongs.
Get on with it. Just dig them up.
I'll dig them up.
Right.
Straight down.
Straight down.
Deep as you can.
Deep as you can.
Deeper. Put your heel on the
floor. Oh, sorry,
not on the
them.
Edge.
I can't really see much at the moment.
Go, girl, go.
Hang on, move. Oh! Hang on, move.
The excitement was thrilling. Look at that.
Whoa!
Let's have a close up of that. Oh, that's all
Siv,
right.
Hold on, hold on. Don't do that. Look, they're all falling off now.
So, has it
They'll
been
be
quite
a lot
successful?
Better in a couple of weeks' time. Yeah. These will all grow for you to have
yes.
a. So, leave them another week or two.
Right, hang on, we haven't got them all out yet.
Raw.
Down here, clone, please.
Yeah, not bad, not bad. Another couple of weeks. Give them plenty of water while you're down here.
Yeah. That's it.
Because it's going to be really hot next week, so it really will dry out. So they need plenty of water now.
Right. I think that's it.
Huge!
Oh. Couldn't see it. Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, no, it's not bad, it's not bad.
Not bad.
Is that all another, of it then?
I think so.
Another couple of weeks, that'll be great.
So that's a test. So there's not too many on there, but there are lots of tiny ones.
So there you are, everybody. The excitement that is digging up potatoes. So we've got a few potatoes there. And now, just to have a look, we're now going to dig up some of my potatoes. Let's compare. Right, we're going to dig up my potatoes now, or one potato plant. Let's see what we've got. All right then. So, quick little note.
Excuse me.
Once you've dug them up, do not put these on your compost heap.
Leaves.
Or the leaves. Yeah, not the potatoes. You wouldn't put the potatoes on them, would you? You'd eat the potatoes. We're only talking about the leaves, aren't
He's
we?
He's always so getting at ridiculous. Me.
So, it's just the leaves. This stuff, don't put it on your compost heap. Why do you not do
disease.
That,
Neville?
Disease.
Disease.
We Could do not want disease. The disease. Okay, so we're going to dig this one up. Okay, so we're going back the side and we're going deep.
Deep, very deep, because they are very deep, if you remember.
I did put them down very deep, you see.
You put them down very deep.
Right.
Did.
There we go, right.
You might want to go further.
No, that's all right.
It goes too far most
might
of the
have
time.
To. Right.
Time for tea, I think.
Hang on, this is a big moment for me. Right, okay, potatoes.
Ooh.
Ooh. We have potatoes.
Apple.
Look at that, look at them. They're like right knobbly. There we go, they're like knobbly.
They're pink fir apple.
There we go, look at that, right, that's brilliant. Okay, so.
Are you ignoring me?
Oh, sorry, did you say something?
Yeah, he told you what they were
What are they called? Pink fir apple.
No.
No?
Fink per apple.
Fig.
Fink.
Fink.
Per.
Per
apple.
Think per apple. There
per
you go.
Pink
Brilliant.
Apple.
Okay, so that's that good. Oh, some more. Look at this. We've done a bit.
Well, these ought to have stayed in the ground for another
well,
week.
We did,
same
well, we
as
did,
them over
we
there.
We didn't know that, did we?
I can see one. Look.
There we go. We've got some more here. Hang on a minute. I'm going to get my hands dirty now.
They tasted nuts, you know.
Nut? I hate nuts.
And chicken.
I don't mind chicken.
No, clone, don't do that.
Right, I think that's
I'd
it.
I'd rather not say.
That's not it, is it? Oh, Whoa! No, it's another one. It's another one. The excitement.
You have to go in with your hands.
I ain't got any gloves on, have
No.
I?
Back. You need reprogramming. Oh, he's got his hands dirty. Mm.
There
Mind
we your go. Nails. Mind your nails, dear. You've got to go out tonight with them.
One.
Oh. Oh, there you go. That's
one,
it.
Two, three,
so that's
four,
all the
five,
potatoes.
Six.
How many do we get?
One, ten. Two, about 10 or 11.
10 or 11 potatoes.
How many did Neville get?
Four.
Four. So I'm considerably better than Neville. So there we are. That's us picking up potatoes. Pardon?
What was that?
He said he's considerably better than you.
I think he planted those. He planted those.
So there we are. So that's our potato planting done. That's about it, I think. Do you think?
What about your brassicas?
I'll tell you what, should we have a cup of tea?
Cup of tea.
Have you got a cup of tea?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's have a cup of tea.
Not
Clone,
here.
Do you want a cup of tea?
Tea.
Okay, let's go and have a cup of tea. Right, we've got a quick tip on how to sort out your water butt. So here's Neville.
You really ought to keep the lid on your water butt, because look at in there, you've got lots of muzzy lava. Lots and lots of lava from there, lots of little flies. Another tip is just to put half a cup of olive oil in the water. Apparently that kills them off. So you could try that, but I would extend that pipe down through the lid. Keep the lid on. That's what I would do. You won't know, listen, but...
Marvellous, thank you very much. Okay, so we've nearly finished today, but before we actually finish with our final thoughts, we're going to have a competition time! Competition time, everybody!
Woo!
Competition time. Now, being as organised as we already are, or always are, we haven't brought the prizes with us. So we're going to film that little
Sorry
bit
that.
Back at home. So we're going to quickly go back home now. Okay, so it's competition time. So what's the prize, I hear you cry?
Carrots.
No, it's not carrots. It is the organic vegetable planter. A highly valued prize. Here it is in a little bit close up. It's like a disc. It's got little holes in it. It tells you when to plant stuff and what to do with it and stuff. It's brilliant. That's what we use and it seems to work. So we're going to give away two of these. All you have to do is send a picture in of your allotment. Now you must be wearing a hat. Not necessarily this one. I haven't got one at the moment, but you could have one a little bit like the clones. Very good. Okay. So you must be wearing a hat and you must be having a stick. You must have a stick like Neville's. Okay. And you must be standing in your allotment and you must have some produce as well. So all of those things. So you need a hat, a stick and some produce and a happy smile. And the best one is going to win one of these. Now you will have to give us your email your address to send the stuff to, but we can sort that out privately afterwards. So that's competition time. So back to the allotment for whatever they're doing there.
What? Where do they send it to? The picture.
The picture. Good idea. Good point. If you want to send us the picture, I think you do it in comments. You can put it in comments underneath, or
can you?
Yeah. Or send it to Mr. Sam, the allotment man, @gmail.com. So that's Mr. Sam, the allotment man, @gmail.com. There you go. Lovely. See you soon. Bye.
Bye.
And now we're back. Thank you very much. So that's the competition. So message us if you win, okay, you're going to win one of those fabulous prizes.
Fabulous prizes.
So there you go. Some of you might have noticed our lovely wood chip. Lovely wood chip.
Wood chip.
Lovely wood chip. If you want to get
chips.
Wood chip. If you want to get free
Daddy
wood chip
chips.
And your council do not deliver it, go and look for someone who's cutting down trees and ask them. They'll probably give it to you for free, because that's what happened to us. They said you can have as much as you like, and we got bags of it. And this is our new path.
Stops the slugs.
So there we are. So,
slugs.
It stops the slugs, apparently. They don't like it, especially if they haven't got their slippers
on. They don't like it up them.
They don't like it up them. No. So what have we learned today? So first of all, from Dad, what have we learned today? Nothing. Brilliant. Right. Neville, what have we learned today?
Don't come down here ever again.
Don't come down. I think I'll have to agree with you with that one. Clone, what have we learned today?
Technician,
that's lovely. What have we learned today? Probably not a good idea to make YouTube videos with lots of other people. So, from me, Mr. Sam, the allotment man, my dad, Neville, and the clone, take care and happy growing.